In this crypt, I discovered ethereal gases rising from the moldering corpse within. As I neared, I felt a distinct spiritual pull, and the closer I approached, the more that pull intensified. In the end, it was not difficult. I projected myself down into that tomb and found myself reborn into the material world. It was a loathsome vessel, but with an effort of will, that too could change.